Genetic voice over time. Hey yo, what's going on everybody? Welcome to another WWE 2K17 video. This time once again coming at you guys out with another WWE 2K17 simulation match. Before I shut up, make sure that you guys drop a like on your way out and let me know down in the comments below what you guys want to see in a future video. And if you are new here, make sure that you subscribe because I'm going to be doing a WWE 2K17 guides, tips, a breakdown, analysis, and much more. But anyways, macho tiao. Dig it.
Uh-oh, where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
We know what this is. Well, that's it.
Oh, this is insane.
One more time for everyone at home. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One, two.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating. Uh-oh.
Man, there's no getting up from that. Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Here's a cover.
One, two.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy.
And tonight, we're live from Memphis, Tennessee, the home of the King, Jerry Lawler.
Oh, no. Not again.
Please, not again.
What a crushing blow to the ribs.
So damaging.
Oh, look at the emotion.
We know what's coming here. T-bone suplex.
Oh, man, a T-bone suplex. I love it.
For the pin and the win.
One, two, three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, the Luchador.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
With these two working together, there's no telling.